Hello students, we have seen addition in last video. Okay, today we are going to see addition with carrying over. We have seen addition with carry over last year. You have seen in third standard, but this year we have seen addition. We will see addition with carrying over of more digits, more than 2 digits, 3 digits, 4 digits. Okay, let's see. We will see with example. Here is, I have drawn a vertical form. Okay, these two figures are written in vertical form. This is units, tens, hundreds and thousand. The two numbers are 457 plus 545. Okay, let's start. Addition will always start with units. Addition starts always with units. So first add units to units. Here is 7 units and 5 units. 7 plus 5, 12. We will write now 12 here. But this is not correct. We cannot write 2 digit number in one box here. So here is 2 units and 110. 2 digit number means 2 units and 110. So we will do now this one we will carry to here on the upper side of tens column. We will write this one here. This one is written here now. Okay, understood? So here is only 2 units and 1 is carried over here. Again add tens now. 1 tens, 5 tens and 4 tens. Again there is 2 digit number. 4 plus 5 is 9 and plus this carried over 1. It is 10. So we will write 10 here, but you cannot write 2 digit number in one box. So this one we will carry it over here on the upper side of 100 place. Again add all these hundreds. Here are 400s, 500s and the one carried over here. So it is also 100. 1 plus 4 plus 5. The total is 10. Again, 2 digit number. But again we cannot write 2 digit number in one box. So we will transfer this one to thousands place, and there is no thousands in these two numbers. So here is only 1000 which is carried over from here. So we will write the one directly here. These in circle, he je circle kelele je number ahet te ikade transfer kelele ahet, tyamule te cancel kele tyachyavar ashi खट मारले लिए, they are cancelled or you can rub it. So we will write here 1002. So the answer of this sum is 1002. Okay. Now let's see another example. We will take example given in your book. Five, four, eight plus 548 plus 957, which is given here. Which is this example is given here. Let's solve it. Okay. Let's write it in vertical chart. Units, tens, hundreds, and thousands. Okay, we will write units in units place. First, leave some space upper side of. You have to draw this chart every time to solve every sum. See, now fill this chart. This upper side is for carried over numbers. So write this in these blocks. Okay. 548. 100 cha khali 100 leche. 500 and 48. 4 tens. So 4 tens. And 8 units, so 8 is at units place. Again, plus 957. Right here, 957. Okay. Now see, 8 plus 7, how much? 8 plus 7 is 15. So we will, here is, we will write here 15, but 5 will be written in units place and a 1 will be carried over to here at tens place. So we will write 1 here. Lakshat aale ka ha 1 kutla hai? 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. Tyachatla 5 ithe lila. आणि जो 1 tens place मधला आहे तो 10 मध्ये carry forward केला म्हणून इथे 1 लिहिला. ओके, नाउ ऍड दीज tens. 1 10, 4 10 and 5 tens. द टोटल विल बी 10. 5 plus 4 plus 1 is equal to 10. We will write 0 here and the 1 will be carried over at hundreds place. Okay. Now add all these hundreds. 5 plus 1 is 6 plus 9. How much? 15. So we will write 5 here. And 1 will be carried over to thousands. And here is no thousand, no numbers at thousand place in both the numbers. So there is only 1 carried over 1,000. So we will write here 1,000. The answer will be 1,505. Okay. Hey. फक्त तुम्हाला समजण्यासाठी लिहिलेलं आहे. असं तुम्ही गणित करायचं आहे. हे सम यू विल बी सॉल्व, यू शुड सॉल्व लाईक दिस. ओके, वी विल सी ॲडिशन ऑफ 4 डिजिट नंबर्स इन नेक्स्ट व्हिडिओ. ओके, टिल देन solve the given examples or sums.